His family and local dignitaries came out to say goodbye to a community leader and longtime Nueces County Justice of the Peace. Judge Bobby Balderas was laid to rest this morning following a funeral service at Holy Family Catholic Church. Judge Balderas died last week after battling cancer. He was elected to his first term in 2003 and served Nueces County for 15 years before his death. He will be missed.